Seriously, you have to be careful out there.
It's been you and me for the last 5 years, Bex, and that's not gonna change. Are we clear on that?
Aye, Captain. Crystal.
I'll make sure Bex doesn't get too lonely when I'm out exploring. Right, Kurt?
You got third.
Thought so. Keep it up, buddy. Try this. That built all this new engineering and how to organize their efforts. Why did they disappear? Do you think there was a war, or maybe it was us? Humans, I mean.
We would have read about it. Not like we've encountered a lot of other beings in the galaxy.
They sure had a thing for locked gates.
Since when is a locked gate anything but a challenge to you?
Didn't say I wasn't gonna open it. All crazy around this weird pipe. Almost like it's aware of it.
A weird pipe? Are you being careful?
Yes. The gunk just seems more aggressive. Pumpkin just cleared the gunk around the pipe. And it doesn't look like the other ruins. It looks active.
And we just happen to get another energy ping. The gunk seems to be drawing energy out of this stuff, right? It was like all attracted to the pipe, so...
The pipe is full of energy!
Bingo! Now where does the pipe lead? Follow it!
Huh. what's this thing? Uh-oh. Hell yeah! Bex? I think I know where the polluted river comes from. What an awful place.
You still have that pipe?
It runs right through the cliffs on the other side of this lake. Looks like there's an entrance there.
Can you cross it on your own? I'd rather not start up Bunny. She's got 2 good launches left at most.
There are more ruined structures in the lake. Maybe I can... No worries. I'll figure something out.
Try to remove some more gunk from the pipe if you find any. Getting more readings from the energy spike should help with locating the source.
Sure thing. This place could use some cleaning up. Might be able to track the pipe through here. Oh, some loot. Don't mind if I do. Metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich. But also space exploration.
Maybe I can shoot that thing down? Hey, Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is by any chance? You think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seems quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe they were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meeting or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society. The gunk close to the pipe seems more hostile, but nothing we can't handle. Some sort of answer through that opening. Yeah, this'll do. If I line them up, I should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces too. Value of beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function. Well, this way feels promising. Society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. Seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
Maybe this can help me? Natural bridges. All right! Played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you? How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. I'm not sure how it translates. Something like Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion. another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture. There was something here.
Static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
But it's definitely related to whatever is on the other side of the doorway.
All right, here we go. Time to see where all this leads to.
Can't wait.
I wonder how they built all of this. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this expose in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place. We're getting close to something big, Bex. I can feel it.
I'm trying not to get my hopes up too high. But that pipe certainly feels promising.
Yeah. Great things are around the corner. I just know it.
And I can...
Bex? Bex, are you there? Crap!
Mother of all stars! That glowing light up there, is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. She'd tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing. Instead of talking to myself like a crazy person. Good thing I've got my mask on.
The word garden. Has he ever heard of this place? Is this where they grew their crops? Gotta try to get it open.
One blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too! I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it! If you think it's safe to go down there?
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge! This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. Following the pipe. We're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down.
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Whoa, just look at this place. No gunk, just amazing nature. There might be a way through here.
Why? Damn. Tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah. Seems to be opening up further down. Whoa. This place really did open up, like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. Lights on! Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? We don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
I found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. More ruins? What were they doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn! You're breaking up! Well, we know what that means. Gunk. Max! I found the pipe! Notice me at all, and it looked like it was following the pipe too. I can't get through the same way though.
Let's get rid of this gunk.
Thank you. place is so cool! Plants! Down here in the dark!
Inception? Finally! I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment's not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again!
You did? That's great!
Like I'm in two different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was like right in front of it. All it cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. It'd be nice to know what it was up to.
Interesting.
Any progress?
The only other way out of the room is locked.
Should be a counterweight around here somewhere.
This should do it.
Ventilation system, and
now both doors are shut.
Are you trapped?
There must be some way out of here. Warm and humid down here. Not stale, though. Better watch my step. Coming from below, and this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? Looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
Grab all the resources you can. Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy, but at least I know how to hawk anything we don't find a use for when we get back home.
I just have to make it over this chasm.
Gunk.
Gunk might mean energy, so it's not all bad.
Open it up from here? That did it!